今日午前11時過ぎ、F-15 戦闘機が嘉手納基地に着陸しましたが、車輪が固定せず内側に折れるトラブルが発生し、滑走路には火花が飛び散りました。滑走路の途中には機体を停止させるためのワイヤーも緊急に張られていましたが、F-15 戦闘機はそれでも停止せず、滑走路の隣の芝生に突っ込み、ようやく停止しました。
Machines were engulfed in a fireball. Miraculously, they crashed on the edge of the airfield without causing any serious damage.
Motion. This MiG, flown by Alexander Bestyeznev, appears to slice the aircraft of Sergei Trusyetsky. Sergei's aircraft fireballs, falling to earth, with debris hitting a nearby parked Belgian Hercules. Viewed from another angle, we now follow Alexander's MiG and see him eject almost immediately after impact. There goes his rocket. Viewed from a third angle, the impact is clearly visible. Yet it appears that Sergei does not eject for several heart-rending seconds, his MiG already a fireball.
Thank you.